No one ever didn't say that wasn't what you thought they were. Does that make sense? Never saw the inside of that office, and the ones that had weren't around very long to talk about it.
This area is where a mill manager would run his operations. He spent most of his time looking down over the industrial area from his office. I've researched that an accident here halted all production in the mines for a time. I suggest you keep searching for anything that might be related.
We can't help you from here onward. What you do with yourself is up to you now. You can plan your own path. careful. You know I don't like heights.
He eats your skin and leaves nothing but your bones, Andrew said with a sinister tone in his voice. That's rubbish, said Rob, sounding a little unsure of himself. Dad works in the mine every day, and he's never said nothing. Oh, no? Asked Andrew. Why don't we go see for ourselves, then? If you're so sure. 'Cause we'll get grounded. Mom said we're not allowed at the docks, even when it's daylight. No, you're... Andrew was the oldest brother.
asking if they're all silver. What do you think?
About an old colleague who once worked on a series of classified experiments. They deprived subjects of sleep in an isolated room for 3 days before instructing them to carry out a harmful act on another subject. Desperate for the sleep they were promised, they would instinctively carry out any command ordered by a lab coat, regardless of how immoral the action was. Funding was cut due to controversy, but still, don't you just think the human mind is fascinating?
A large bundle of postcards just laying in a pile on the front porch.
This is called a victory shaft. Apparently it could be seen for miles around and controlled the central operation to the industrial area. Each of the 4 work pillars were pivotal in Pinwheel's economic success, and all of them, working to full capacity, was required to create a sustainable export operation.
It's not going to get any better. This isn't going to get any easier for anyone.
It says here that arsenic was a very useful byproduct of the tin refining process and is still used in many medicines and foods. The miners ground and burnt out any unwanted materials and then exported it for money. But in these quantities, it was extremely lethal. Accidents here were often fatal. Let's find out what happened here.
Something's telling me remember this place for later. France, Portugal, Cyprus, America. They could have been sent at any time. They're asking if they're all silver. What do you think? When you look back on it, 10 years seems such a long time.
All tramming. This is where all of Pinwheel's wealth was sorted into bags. Each fathom of the mine was assigned a captain, and it was the captain's job to keep track of the ore produce. I'm sure I'll have more information for you once we head down into the mines themselves.
Thank you.
It's a good thing you're wearing a hat. Stadium almost full with screaming fans, his little eyes taking it in for the first time.
These cramped rooms were where the miners spent most of their time before going underground. It was like a community here. Records show that the mining wardens usually put a lot of undue pressure on the miners to meet quotas. It must have been a grueling job.
It's a good thing you're wearing a hat. No, I completely disagree. Life is slower and easier. The savings could be spent on our retirement or living comfortably.
Not many people know about observation. Simply put, I get my orders from them. I'm the one who works at the front line, with the restorers, whilst they remain behind closed doors. How can they possibly know the complexities and difficulties we face on a daily basis?
It's so creepy. It's locked.
Being on the outside, it's hard not knowing what we're going to encounter next within the mind. If I'm honest, it puts me on edge. Yet, if you do succeed, you'll have played a part in changing history forever. If I'm being truthful, I don't know how this process will affect you. Let's both plan for the worst and hope for the best. From my readings, that seems to be all of the ribbons from this area. Before you head back to the case, though, we need to find the artifact. My readings show that... My readings! Can you feel the power surge through you?
You know, I hope this is the right decision. That's all.
You know exactly why this is the right decision, Jim.
I know. I just...
But we've discussed this. The cost of treatment and care, it's too expensive.
You could stay here with me. You could get help here.
We'll miss you. Don't ever doubt that.
I...
Well, look at that. Excellent work, Restorer. Now that you have the artifact, return to the case and let's explore this second core memory.
wouldn't go in there if I were you. I'm really sorry for asking, but I thought I'd left them there.
It's me. Why is it every time I call, I seem to get the machine? I'm gonna have to assume that you're doing okay, since you never call me back. I'm gonna level with you. It's driving me crazy knowing you're in there. Call me, okay?
Do you think it's safe? It's so tall. Years worth of mail and not a single reply. That must be so much harder to deal with. You're going the right way. I don't actually think there's a wrong way. I mean, you could turn around, but that would just be back that way. Don't go back that way. Unless you want to.